seems delicious. Glad somebody. Glad one of these,
troopers, received reports from listening posts around the system.
Wow,
the CIS fleet
devilish.
On its way to reinforce
Why,
the tactical droid.
You
need
out.
To keep pushing.
Northwest! You need to push northwest! You guys, we need to push northwest and flank them!
Mothership. Jesus.
We're trying to, but we're pretty heavily engaged up here as it is.
Alright, it's full of weed, if I remember correctly. Drive the mothership to the garage in Santa Fiera. Alright. Man, I really wish Rockstar had done more. Yes, I don't know, dude. CJ's still pretty fucking high.
Go on.
Ah! Nothing to hippie bus. In fictional San Francisco, higher than a kite. I'm about it. Oh, never mind. I'm being hotboxed in the van while already high. Oh, bad thing.
Wait, the Jedi!
Oh. Anyway.
I'll see what
there's
I can
no
do, I'm not sure if they'll be able to reach you. We don't really exactly have air superiority at the moment.
I'm about to ask what they'll like.
Shoot that tank! Yeah, shoot that tank, kill him.
And apparently my equally wonderful strength turned to set it to like my feet without fraud. Because... excited that they wanted to use my idea of putting ribbit.
There was a CIS tank around here. I don't know if it was destroyed,
but...
yeah.
Bro. Fake San Francisco here at home.
Got it! We gotta push! In the right, hug right.
Thank you.
What?
What did you say?
It's not saying, it's fine now.
Alright.
Okay, I'm dead now.
Sherman!
Car.
Sherman!
Car. Time to give you this fucking wow. It's always me that's fucking wow.
I'm sorry that you were wow. What does wow do?
Oh,
oh,
no.
I seem to be damaged. Bot.
What the hell happened here? Oh!
There's just, we just got some problems today.
Well, good news.
Yo, AAT's like coming on! Copy
that.
Somebody lost with another man's treasure. I will take this. Gimme.
Fuck! I got pulverized again!
Again, I don't want gray. Okay, again, I don't want gray.
I don't have
the old Grand Theft Auto way of having to plug back in and out of the fucking spray and paint over and over and over again. I give you the
it's a pull.
Hey, a proper medic!
What's up, homie? I'ma let you eat.
There's an actual fucking tank over there. By the cover of smoke!
Well, take my gray car. Anyway. Oh.
Suck egg, fucker! Push! Hey, well, we have the chance! There's a clearing! Push!
By that one, that one's really nice though. That's cool.
The guy to the hills on the left.
Noted.
Cool.
Oh, damn, my brother's alive.
Oh man, I am so sorry. That's the case. You're not gonna be funny anymore. Every day now.
On the right, that tank is still up!
I swear I'm mostly stable. Nope.
Oh, keep yourself alive!
I mean, does it come with Samel? That's my first question.
No.
Not yet. Samel, Carl. Yeah, maybe. Okay. I'm fine.
If you have a tank insert.
$1,000. That's how much it costs for ammo. Your house, and I like it.
Would you give Sana a discount?
I'd count that shit for free.
Yeah,
I'd charge. Because I know she'd pay.
Around the corner, buddy.
Gotta take care of, gotta take advantage of burgeoning markets when they present themselves.
Maybe middle of the space battle.
You have a attack down, just respawn, Jeremy.
I forgot.
Forgets how to be a clone trooper.
So right now there's not a lot of droids, so...
But it's still gray! Like, oh my god, the car I stole is forever gray. What the fuck?
You pay to paint it?
No, I've been into like the fucking spray and paint I don't know how many damn times.
Hey, hug the right side! Hug the fucking northwest! We're gonna push right!
Which is gray. Which again, is fine for certain cars. I just don't want those cars to be gray.
Push right, push right. Drug murder?
Yeah, move back, Jeremy.
Actually, I think in this city I do a lot of work for the Yakuza. Not the Yakuza, the Triad.
Jeremy, please, you're going to get yourself killed.
Jeremy, I believe in me that believes in you that believes in you not getting killed. And possibly upsetting Indy.
No, see, if Jeremy gets hit by one of those while I'm trying to fucking heal him, I get killed.
Which would then upset Indy.
Yeah, that pissed me off.
Where are you?
I was behind you for like a minute, and then you nearly got shelled, so...
I saw that, I was like, something's trying to blow me up. I don't respect it.
Oh my god.
Hey, ignore the Magna Guards! Push right! Push right past them!
Oh my
god! Down the river! Push right!
Listen to Hone, boys, yeah. Push right! Listen to Hone, push right! Right, right, right! Push, push, push! To the right with Hone. Over the river, friends, push right. Watch out for mine.
Yeah, hey, you've got a sniper rifle, that means you gotta be on the lookout and find that sniper, buddy. Incoming. Bunker! Enemy bunker! Up and over! Oh hey, that worked.
God, my connection.
We gotta keep up the pressure and break out of here!
We're gonna start shooting. Thanks.
Commando droids.
Keep the pressure, boys, move forward! Forward to infinity and beyond. Go, go.
Troopers, a quick update. It looks like that enemy reinforcement fleet is holding outside of the system. All other ships have moved towards their position to regroup. It looks like they're going to come in one giant attack. You guys have about 10 minutes to take that castle. Otherwise, we're going to be overwhelmed up here.
I think we should just skip the outside walls and just get inside.
Yeah, we got it. We got to make this quick.
There's the entrance!
Jerry, you're getting on me. Jerry, get on top of me. You're going up.
I see him.
Yep, I'll pick him up.
Hell yeah.
Do you want?
Thank you.
Yeah, B2's on left, B2's on left.
Super speed, side.
We're almost there!
Thanks, Doc. Ah!
Yes, Hall Grinders were so close!
Move forward, men, we can take them!
Oh shit!
Get this milk!
Oh, we got him down, yeah, move him back.
Gone. Got.
Look, I don't read chat, okay? I'm off. I'm acoustic.
There comes that commando.
Is there a commando here?
Yeah, get inside. The more walls you have around you, the better right now.
Shit.
He's up top. He's on that little sprint.
Guys, I have an idea that you dropped the shot on this fucking castle and then leave.
Oh, I got shot!
Troopers, it seems as though that they've moved up ahead of schedule. They're warping in now. I'm not sure how much longer we're going to be able to hold them off here.
There's too many people trying to take the long way around.
Don't worry, we're on our way.
Stuck.
Get out of there.
We gotta take out. We'll secure the main gate for the boys then.
Hi, JoJo.
Take too long.
Hello.
Well, it's like we can't fight those BXs.
Oh,
A lot of stuff. All my computer stuff, like a lot of stuff.
Yeah, fucking.
That was good. It was
the X is bad.
Not because the math is hard. It's just a lot of it.
Hey, you can force heal in the bubble shield if you're hurt.
We're taking too much fire up here. We're sending an evac down now. You guys need to clear an LZ. Otherwise, we're not going to be able to get you out of here.
Cut him down, buddy. Cut him down.
The Ibs being a car doesn't seem to be
a good
one. I mean, Commando Droids would be really.
Oh, I got him!
Jeez, slippery fuckers, aren't they?
Well, it's do or die, there's nothing left for us to do but win! Commando! Survival! Focus on surviving! Let the Jedi tank and draw aggro.
Jeremy, I say we rendezvous with the main force at the main gate. We need to clear an LZ.
I hear you. At this point, I didn't realize that they were gonna secure an LZ so close. At this point, I was like, do or die, because we're stuck in this castle now. Oh, did we get the fucking BXs?
Oh,
There's one more behind you, one more behind you. Cut him down, dude, just to kill him. Stab that son of a bitch! We got him, we- oh!
There he is.
Jeremy, please don't get shot.
Oh, we deleted his ass.
Okay, whatever.
Some kind of power generator. Rose! Oh, you pissed him off! You pissed him off! Yeah, I'm just trying to use this thingy. Let's try and secure the upper levels. Where the hell have you been? Where have y'all been? We've been in the castle for like 15 minutes!
The fuck you,
shit!
I said fucking skip them, they're not important! We got a fucking artillery piece on our left! Ouch. There's an awful lot of explosions going on.
Yeah, by the way, they made it to us.
Trooper, feedback is inbound. I hope you have that LZ cleared out. We're not going to be able to stick around for very much longer, so this is your only one chance.
Clear this place?
one of these things.
Oh shit. Oh, what? Have we, well, do or die, we gotta find the commando droid and at least accomplish something. And yes, it's a turret. Hey, sir, you wanna help me, RP using this gun? Using this gun on the enemy ships.
Troopers, come in. Do you read me?
Oh, this way. Yes!
Yeah, where's Jeremy. The damn evac?
Jeremy.
Got shot down.
Found a note near a console.
Nice.
No!
I'm sorry, but we're taking too much heat up here. Pull back. Hold out.
Just abandon us?
Your new objective.
Nice.
Survive.
God damn it!
I knew it.
What?
Like, we gotta get in position.
I'm back. My game crashed.
Okay, is there...
Should probably mount up well, the walls, guys.
Yes.
This is what Kroger said.
Is there a console for that antenna?
Wait, guys. Guys. There's an anti-air gun, and there were frigates up there. You don't think we could use this to damage the frigates?
We've been trying for...
If it doesn't work, I'll just throw this at them.
Hey, grab a corner, grab a wall, grab a window, and get ready for the fight of your life.
Alright, I'm coming with you.
Burn was XR, so I guess.
Okay, so the Second Sector King left us a note. You wanna know what it said?
What did it say?
You really thought it was a droid winning all of these victories? You are all fools. Yours truly, the Second King. That's what the note said.
Hey, does anyone have any contacts or special friends they might have made alongside their careers? Because now's
so
the time.
You're trying to check the signal? The message, or...?
It's a note, dude.
Yeah, it was a note left by the Second Sector King. I handed it to Jeremy so that he could take a look at it. I don't know if he found anything that I might have missed.
I mean, at this point, we have a giant communications tower. I'm tempted to pool all of our money and just hire a bounty. Like, at this point, anybody who can do anything is welcome. I have 2 million credits. I'll drop 2 million credits right now. I mean, if you want to call in your ship.
I'll probably do that. What's your stupid for that?
Yep, wait, the Republic is, like, they're the ones who left.
Alright.
do it. If you know them, do it. We're gonna have to hold the stairs, they're right downstairs. There's a BX right there, buddy. There's a BX right down the way. I gotta get to the basement right now.
Don't open that door, it's not worth it.
Where, wait, where's no, the pa- I need to get to the basement. I need to get to the basement.
Oh, basement's over here.
But don't push me out.
Okay, wait, wait, let me in. The subterranean entranceway. That didn't work. Yeah! Yes!
Hold on, let's see if that fixed.
I mean, I can always blow it up. Well, this is pretty, but also kind of intimidating. We let them run out of ammo. Fine. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine.
Do you know where the chapel is?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, Jeremy does.
Tried this.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
I spent like fucking 20 minutes down here.
You already tried to overload this?
Yeah! It's got some kind of... It's got some type of anti-tamper device. Now, if you could get past the anti-tamper device... to explode, we need to short circuit it. The short circuit will create an EMP.
For sure, if we got the right technicians on that, it would work.
No need for evacuation today. I've run into two other Republic fleets. Wouldn't you know it?
War is over.
Oh, Mazio.
You're
gotta give him some time.
It's shooting blue at us.
We
gotta defend our position!
Yeah, we do. It would seem such. Anyway, it's
gonna defend the position, troopers! The Republic troopers!
That was my mistake. Ow, I'm dead. Oh, we're all dead, we got squad wiped! Fuck you! It's a clone it's a drop pod for clone troopers! Troops down there are in a fight!
Move down the castle, men! Republic forces need our help! Go, go, go! Down at the base of the castle!
No! Good, what's this?
Hurry!
Troopers, I think we did it. The CI fleet, it's starting to fall back.
I need a heal, buddy.
It's turning into a full rout. Not for long, you don't.
Gamers, everyone help
me. I need a medic. Doctor.
Thank you, Mark.
Taking your medicine, eating your vitamins.
Apple.
What?
I need my 1 HP, please. Cheese,
my name. Well, we can get you an evac lad out of there now. Looks like the other fleets are gonna take off the other fleets are gonna stay. We achieved a pretty important victory. I'll debrief you on it when we get back to the ship.
Let's see.
Can't believe we actually did it.
Careful,
the clown! No!
That was fucking wicked.
That was fucking laggy as shit.
Oh, dude.
Wicked as fuck, though.
Get a better PC?
PC has nothing to do with connection. That has to do with frames.
You need some more processing power?
You're telling me to get good?
Would you like a new CPU?
No, but a gun would be nice.
Okay. Nice.